the limit of being in the frame is Zach. I'm the only one that can be heard. That's hilarious. Girls! Trace! Off! Out of the kitchen, go! Sit. Nothing yet. Give it like 2 more seconds and we'll just start. And if anybody tunes in, they tune in. If not, they don't. If you want to be. The John Bacon. Okay, the room code for everybody tuning in is RVIX.
I completely forgot what I'm doing
here. Hey, Gandalf, thanks for joining, man.
Quiplash. Just an FYI, I'm claiming all of you as dependents on my taxes. Remember, anyone who's not quipping can still affect the game by joining the audience. Time for round one. You'll see 2 prompts on your device. Answer them any way you want. Each answer will go up against someone else's answer, and everyone will vote on which they like most. It's simple. The more folks who choose your answer, the more points you get. Go!
Oh, thanks, Zach.
Hey,
out your response until it's on the screen.
Something.
One final person. 3, 2, 1. Oh, you spelled it wrong.
Okay, moment of truth. Number one on the list. A terrible reply to the text, you up? Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite. Name of Lake Titicaca. Ready, set, vote.
Is that ass titty titty? Someone will be tuning, guys. Oh, that's a quiplash.
Next is, Dennis the Menace grew up and got the new nickname Dennis the Plank. Vote now.
I picked the thing I didn't want. Somebody said Dennis the Plank. Thanks, Jomo Senpai, for tuning in.
Next one, how your spouse knows you're having an affair with a clown. It's voting time.
I wish I could pick both. TT, off.
You know you're staying at a dirty hotel when they offer free continental blank.
Hand job.
Vote on your devices. Next one, something you never want to hear a flight attendant say. Get to voting.
I didn't
a good name for a Christian water park?
Oh my God.
Okay, vote. Next in the hopper, the name of a really boring sex position is the reverse blank. Vote away.
I feel like suck is something really dirty that I even don't know. False.
Round one's done. Let's see who's in the lead.
Yes! Oh, nice! Good job, Spasmo Fritz.
Round two is upon us, and all points are doubled. Take that, round one.
So, Dr. Bacon just realized you're not in the room, Spasmo Fritz. Sarah, get your dog under control. Mine were all pretty easy.
Running out. Think fast or use a safety quip. Let's see what
it.
We're working with. Starting things off, a terrible name for a toupee company. Okay, pick your favorite and vote.
Oh my God, that's awesome. Can you reset and then go for history, maybe? Oh, that was close, guys. Tiffinator 2, thanks for playing. By the way,
your next prompt is what the world's most obnoxiously trendy brunch restaurant would be called. Put in your votes.
Oh my God, that's awesome! That's great! Well, you get to vote! That's okay! That's okay, you just lose! Yeah! That's a quiplash! That is a quiplash!
Next up, the worst song to lose your virginity to. And vote.
Oh my God. Forever Young's amazing. In case you can hear that, someone in the room plays. Okay.
When confronted by a mountain lion, stay calm, stand as tall as possible, and blank.
Oh my god.
Time to vote.
That was good. Shit your bridges is not an option currently, but it is a strategy for sure.
Next in line, a great pickup line to use in a retirement home.
Oh my god.
Vote now.
This is amazing. So the other side of the room's laughing. You can't see them. They're not framed in the shot, but they're laughing. Flashes this round.
Coming up next, you know you got scammed when the puppy you bought at the pet store turns out to be blank. Okay, vote.
Those are both really good. Jurassic World is Jurassic Park.
Up next, the last thing you want to hear from somebody sitting in front of you on a megabus. Put in your votes. Remember, when dining at a sushi restaurant, you should never, ever blank. Vote away. We've reached the end of round two. Let's see what happened. Welcome to the last lash, the final round. There's just one prompt and you're all getting it. Invent the full phrase that goes with this acronym.
Thank you.
Let's see what you've wrought. It's round three, so you've got three medals to award. A gold, a silver, and a bronze. Make your picks. Let's see who earned those medals. Bronze. Bring out the silver. And now the gold. Great. Let me just turn those medals into points for you. It's over. Let's
apologies,
see the final scores.
Did I just win my own game? I just won my own game, my own house, on my own stream. Don't worry. Taylor won the best answer. Well, I got biscuits and dick, but she was like ass titty titty. It was pretty fucking clever. Good job, guys. Good job. Who gave me this boner? That was pretty good, Gandalf. All right, are you guys ready? Are you guys all okay to do another round of Quiplash? I'm okay. You guys want to do Quiplash? Yes, yes. Yes, the game, you've all been disconnected because we got to re-log in. Is everybody ready to log in? Everybody at home's ready? Everybody online's ready, okay? ZachLight212, feel free to log in, okay? Somebody online. I'm blocking it. Welcome, new people. Alrighty. Getting ready to go. Everybody having a good time? Does everybody have a drink? Hopefully.
Welcome to Quiplash. If you experience any dizziness while playing, you probably won't do very well.
I'm trying to hear you, good boy.
Okay, let's move this along. I'm sure I'm missing something very exciting.
She's
on
cold.
Snapchat. Here's round one. You score based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses at stake.
Winner's bonuses? Oh my god. Round one, let's go.
Okay, here we go. first one. In your job, you don't need a bulletproof vest.
Wrong.
You need a blankproof vest.
In
okay,
your job,
everybody,
you
pick your favorite.
Vest. Blankproof vest. There are two Obi guys in the room right now. I just want to help tailor them. Impressed with that. It was impressive that you could jump four bottles of wine at the same time. My obsession with pouring large things is pretty high. Large objects in general, yes.
Next prompt. The hardest part about being Justin Bieber's bodyguard.
Oh my god, Justin Bieber's bodyguard.
It's voting time.
Oh, these are both really good. People get you. I know, but people get you. It's like they were in the room right now. Oh. Damn. Dr. Bacon picked you, don't worry. I guess, boys.
And next is, the worst donut in the world is filled with blank.
Oh my god, I got one answer.
Vote on your devices.
Yes, two types of cum. Is it an aardvark or is it a horse? Do you prefer the term jizz or semen? You better pick.
Next on deck, a dramatic line that Gilbert Gottfried definitely couldn't pull off. Get to voting.
Pull off both of them in a fucked up way?
Next up, the worst thing to say during your Oscar awards speech.
I'm just gonna do a great job. No Gandalf in the fucking list.
Ready, set, vote.
Oh, these are really good. Everyone's uncomfortable with this.
Next in the hopper, the next way airlines will probably try to save money, blank. And vote. Coming up next, the best part about a nude workplace.
Oh my god.
Put in your votes.
I'm uncomfortable with both of these answers. Fucking savages. Well, I mean, if Harvey Weinstein went last time, one would assume that you can touch the tips.
Up next, a bad thing for a TV meteorologist to say during a tornado warning. Ready, set, vote!
spelling issues. 3, 2, 1. So Dr. Bacon said look out for flying turds. Just wanted to make that clear to everyone. Both in stream and in the room.
That's it for round one. Let's bring up the scoreboard.
Oh, Dr. Bacon's winning! Dr. Bacon's
round two time, and look sharp because I'm doubling all the point values.
Doubling the point values. I accidentally hit safety quit.
Let's see what we got.
Dr. Bacon
is prompt number one is be prepared. Always keep a blank in your pocket. Okay, vote for your favorite.
Well, Trogan versus Trojan. I think we all knew what that meant.
Okay, next one. The most embarrassing Google search this player has entered.
Oh my god.
It's voting time.
I'm sorry, I guess, boys. We're sorry. Sorry you guessed. Well, okay, apparently part of the room says we're not sorry, but we are trading. Hub.
Next one, a terrible thing to say while testing out a mattress. Get to voting.
This is great. Okay, that was my safety.
Moving on, what trees think when we take their sap?
Really, bro,
vote
jokes
now.
On them. There's no shit in that. Tree comp? Tree semen is an option here yet. Or you can just go with pee, it doesn't have to be semen. Drain that main thing. Good job, Gandalf.
Next in line, the anti-drug Just Say No campaign should be updated to the blank campaign. Okay, vote.
Just say sometimes, just do Jesus. So hard, both are dead.
on the list. How do you know a coworker had sex on your desk?
Oh my God, this is awful.
Vote on your devices. You know your baby boy is growing up too fast when he starts to blink. Float away.
Hey, well, sorry, but like, there's no spell check on our phones. I mean, I'm not spell masturbate because I have like a freaking punch card. I like 50-50, boys.
And next, what's the boogeyman's part-time job? Time to vote.
I think hosting the Today Show is a Matt Lauer joke. Miss Mindy. It's Miss Mindy.
Round two is at an end. Let's sneak a peek at the scoreboard.
How did I not think of that? I tweeted Miss Mindy. I should have known that. Sorry, Miss Mindy. Dr. Not Bacon is winning.
Round three, the last lash. Everybody's getting the same prompt, so don't hold back.
Don't worry, I'm going to win again.
Make up the full name for this acronym.
Cops all the time? Oh my God. I went with the first thing that popped into my head. Thank you guys for tuning in. Sorry, Miss Mindy, I did not realize it was you. It was dot dot after the beep. I apologize. You're awesome. Aiden Perez / Caesar Cruz, if you're here, what's up? There it is. Excellent. Thanks for joining, Caesar. Well, I was talking about Twitter, and then he tweeted. Got some little latency on this shit. Everybody better fill in answers. No points! Safety! You got something. I'm just screwing. You can't use
and
safety.
And here's what you did. Time to give out those medals.
Oh, damn! Some of these are awesome. I think it's supposed to be keto, not keo. As in ketogenic. Okay, just to let you guys know what was said, Dr. Bacon said the only word she could come with a K was Kartoffel, which is German for potato. Auf Deutsch is, it's potato, but yes. Waiting for everybody else. Thank you guys for tuning in. Really appreciate everybody tuning in.
Brace yourselves. Here come those medals.
Miss Mindy, you might win this. That was a good one.
Show me the silver. And finally, gold. Now let's turn those medals into points.
Dr. Tay-Tay got some points there. It's close. Wait, I got nothing on that?
That's the game. Let's see the final scores.
Gandalf, thanks for tuning in, man. Have a happy new year. Don't drink and drive. Good job. Nice. Thank you guys for tuning in. We beat the internet, the room, hosting the party, and having an unfair time advantage. Beat the internet. Thank you. So,
are we gonna log back in?
Good game, everyone. Do you guys want to continue to play, or I don't want to go to bed. I'm wide awake. I've been intoxicated since 7 o'clock. We want to keep playing.
Are we gonna log back in?
Well, we're gonna log back into a different room code. So I backed out. So everybody should have been disconnected. Okay. Well, just go to jackbox.tv. Ready? Okay, Miss Mindy says let's go. Sorry, Miss Mindy.
Let's go.
Okay, we're gonna play. We're connecting to the server. Everybody be ready in the room. We're gonna get locked out. I was finally in, so the room code is P. He's in the room, right?
I'm Schmitty, and this is a little something I like to call Quiplash.
McCoffley Mama.
Before we start, let's just take a second to enjoy the warmth of each other's company. Okay, that's enough.
Okay, McMama. Welcome to the room. Thank you guys for joining.
This is round one.
Holla.
You get points
holla.
Based on the percentage of people who like your answer, and a bonus if you get more votes than your opponent. Go.
Alcohol. Oh, on the floor. Like my life. Sorry. I was trying to tweak the audio of the game. Sorry.
Almost out of time. Use the safety quip button.
Is everybody good? Sorry to like cause everybody.
Let's start this show.
I'm gonna turn down the game.
First off, the worst excuse Clark Kent has given Lois Lane so he could go change into Superman. Okay, select your favorite quip.
Apparently Clark Kent had to go to the bathroom. Or he's a shower, not a groom. Well, I mean, I'm a shower, not a grower, so it's as big as it gets. I'm just kidding. It's a joke for the room. It's a joke for the room. Ah, oh, Aiden Perez. Man, it froze for good.
Next one. How you know your RV is haunted?
Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it.
Ready, set, vote.
Okay. That's like saying next I in have line,
an ingredient you definitely shouldn't find in a bottle of water. Float away.
Oh my god! That's awesome! Don't be like that! I mean, sorry, it's a room full of white people. You gotta be protective over there. Somebody's got to.
An idea for a really weird business. Rent a blank.
Oh my god, Rent a blank.
Vote on your devices.
This is offensive all the way through.
Is a creative use
with
for a corn cob.
The person in the room is, yeah.
It's
oh
voting time.
No. Y'all are terrible. Oh, this is bad. It's amazing. It's amazing. Yes. It's amazing.
Moving on, the gross thing nobody knows about the Easter Bunny. Vote now.
I think Mama said Cornholio. She just wouldn't make that sure. Make sure everybody knew that. No, McMama, the person playing. Yes, my mom would say Cornholio.
Rich have a spoon specifically for when blank is served. Get to voting.
Did both of you guys come up with the answers? Were there so many guns in the room?
Next prompt. A horrifying story for kids. Well, your dad and I met when we were both blank.
I guess blank. Boys. Like, yes, guys.
Put in your votes.
Oh, that's wrong.
That's it. Let's see the scores for round one.
We just did in real time. That's who voted along with you. No, we don't need Jim Jones enough and use Google on your phone to get disconnected. I'm in second place because of that.
Here comes round two. Hey, if you like round like one, but not all the points should be doubled, have I got the round for you.
You guys better come strong. I'm coming for y'all.
Come.
Don't worry, that'll be a clip. Somebody will clip that.
Start this show.
Hopefully it wasn't me.
Starting us off, a rejected superhero vehicle, the Blank Mobile.
A labia mobile.
Okay, pick your favorite quip now.
Oh, I should have put butt plugs. I should have put butt plug mobile. That's funny. The butt plugs. I mean, somebody's got to answer butt plugs. Butt plug. Thank you, Aiden Perez. You're my hero. One of the other guys in the room, thank you for using anatomically correct terms. Is that the correct spelling?
Next on the list, the name of a restaurant that only serves grade D meat. Coming up next, a word that shouldn't come before jerky.
Herky! Herky!
Okay, vote.
Nice, McMama. That's awesome.
Okay, next one. What a lazy cowboy names his horse.
Oh my. Wifey.
And
oh,
vote.
That's offensive. Not okay. It's offensive and not okay. It wouldn't be the first time we've had that.
Next in the hopper, a question the Riddler asks on a first date.
Oh boy. Aww. Easy point. I mean, Jeremy winning for no reason, both y'all.
Next up, a good sign there's an invisible man living in your apartment. Ready, set, vote.
Oh, that's dirty. Oh, that's dirty. As soon as you brought Tinder, viewership drops. They're like, I gotta get on Tinder and start swiping at New Year's Eve. Right. Damn, Aiden Perez. the other team in
next on deck, what God probably smells like.
God, hot pocket.
Vote away.
It's funny because my pukes smell like ass. When I was 15. I mean, Dr. Bacon just said I do not smell like ass.
Next, worse than waking up next to a horse head would be opening your eyes to a blank. Time to vote.
Your face!
Round two is through. Let's see what it did to the scores.
Uh-oh, what happened? Miss Mindy is winning! Is this the last lash?
We've made it to round three, the last lash. Focus up, because you're all answering the same prompt.
Okay. Miss Bacon, or sorry.
Come up with the phrase this acronym stands for.
Diabetes? It's just doctor. I'm a fucker. It's just Dr. Bacon. If there's a K, it's Kartoffel. Yes, we are a large audience, and Miss Mindy is still here. But yes, everyone has the same fuck-ups as me, right? It's, I guess, boys. Possibly. That's what happens when you use...
Let's see the responses.
Terms.
Award your medals.
Someone stole Kartoffels and said, Mitch, okay, potatoes are Kartoffels. No one vote for no answer. Well, thank you. Still voting. Maybe it was no answer was my answer.
All right, let's see where those medals went. Bronze first. Silver. And gold. Let's melt those medals down for points.
Bush on pussy was good. Damn it! You're awful.
And we're finished. Show me those final scores.
Not yet. Miss Mindy with the final win! Nice!
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, it's because the internet's great. They cannot suck your dick. Well, thank you guys for tuning in. That's what the bacon's been sizzling. Have a good night.